is the daughter of Patrick and Katie Hodge of Greenville. She enjoys dancing at Becky's Dance Step Studio. She plans to obtain her degree at FSU. She is escorted this evening by her father,
Patrick
Hodge.
That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Freshman, Brianna Hodge. She is the daughter of Ida and Eddie Cannons of Greenville. She enjoys volleyball, cheering, track, shopping, and traveling. She plans to attend college to pursue a career.
Pull y'all head up.
She is escorted tonight by her cousin, Shadon Davis.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this freshman, Tyani Richardson.
I thought that was a sophomore. Now I want to do it.
Our homecoming representative for the sophomore class is Miss Carissa Blackmore. She is the daughter of Trish and Ernie Blackmore of Madison. Her interests include tennis and softball. Her future plans include medical school at FSU. Her escort this evening is her stepfather, Michael Williamson.
All right, now.
Ladies and gentlemen, this sophomore,
Carissa Blackmore. Oh, that's a little bit. I got one on the back. I feel a little tonight.
Our second homecoming representative for the sophomore class is Miss Taylor Smith. She is the daughter of Sloan and Diane Smith of Madison. Her interests include Tim Sudo and holds a purple belt in this form of martial arts.
All right.
She plans to attend Tampa University for major in nursing and arts. She would like to
learn about his son who will be helping
become a medical doctor. She is escorted by her father, Stuart Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sophomore, Taylor Smith. The first homecoming representative for the senior class this evening is Miss Tiffany Alexander. Tiffany is the daughter of Jerry and Morelda Alexander of Madison. She enjoys volunteering at her parents' daycare center and singing in the choir. She plans to attend NFCC in the summer to obtain an AA degree.
What is your? No, they be them group. I mean, you know about them and stuff, yeah. But you don't, you know.
You don't keep up with them.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Mr. Jerry Alexander.
Get it, bro, Pastor. All right. I bet you a good kid, too. And he better be clean. He better wear that hat tonight. He better wear that hat tonight. That man wear that.
Ladies and gentlemen, this senior, Tiffany Alexander.
Yay!
Our next homecoming representative for the senior class is Miss Antonia Seabrook. And Antonio Seabrook from Madison. She enjoys reading and socializing with friends. not to become a probation officer. She hopes to volunteer in the programs aimed at helping trouble teens. Sorry, we do not have the escort's name. Ladies and gentlemen, this senior, Antonio Seabrooks.
Oh, my Lord. Well, is I, you know, yes, ma'am, and I'm going to write it down so I can go take it up as we can say it.
She is the daughter of Robert and Joe Blanton of Madison. She is varsity basketball player, FCCLA member, and shows horses through Florida. She is a member of St. Joseph of all Catholic Churches youth group. She is to attend the University of Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, homecoming princess, Miss Abigail Brown. She is the daughter of Natasha and Corey Peacock of Greenville. She has been a dancer at Becky's Dance Step Studio for 11 years. She enjoys spending time with friends and family and baby. She plans to attend NFCC and get an AA degree, then pursue a degree in academic science. She will then attend the Cordon Bleu to attain a degree in police arts. Her escort this evening is her father, Corey Peacock. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to recognize the 2011, 2012
You better recognize.
High School.
Yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Jessica Clark Solomon. She is the daughter of Jesse Solomon and Walter Clark of Madison. She plays basketball and runs track and enjoys reading.
Yes, Lord. She has to. You know what time Jesse had that girl in
LA? She is escorted to see by her father, Jesse Solomon. Ladies and gentlemen,
they gonna stand for the homecoming queen.
Jessica Clark.
Ladies
and gentlemen, the 2011-2012 Madison County High School Homecoming. The Student Home Association, Madison Forest, for all of their help with the flowers for all of the homecoming events. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Madison County High School Homecoming Court.
I see my mom.
colors right down there. I'm loving it.
Upcoming football games here at Boot Hill Stadium next Tuesday night. County Central will host Taylor Middle School at 7 o'clock. Next Thursday night, the junior varsity of Madison County High School will travel to Tallahassee to play the Godby Cougars. And then next Friday night, another home tilt for the varsity Cowboys as they host Pensacola Cotton Forest.
All the juice, they said. You know what? Ain't that so? I had just
enough.
Got one more minute.
Alan Sauer of Madison Sporting Goods in downtown Madison.